actor Riya Chakraborty is slowly slipping into her regular life. Riya, who was arrested in September for her alleged involvement in a drugs case, was seen enjoying company of her friends at a party recently. Riya attended the birthday party of VJA Anusha Dandekar. She joined actor Farhan Akhtar, his girlfriend Shibani Dandekar, roadies Judge Rajiv Lakshman and others at the party. Rajiv even shared two pictures with Riya, calling her my girl. Rajiv's wife Susan shared a group picture from the party, showing all those who had attended. Riya was seen in a stylish suit with knee-high boots. She smiled and posed with Rajiv for the pictures and was seen without any makeup. Earlier this week, Riya and her brother Shoaib were seen visiting a house in Mumbai. They are reportedly looking to move out of their home. Riya was let out from jail on bail in October in the drugs case related to her boyfriend Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Shoaib was also arrested and granted bail in December. The Narcotics Control Bureau had alleged that Riya and Shoaib used to facilitate drug deliveries and payment through credit cards, cash and other payment gateways. Shoaib had appealed for bail several times in the past in a special court and as well as in the Bombay High Court, which got rejected. News Desk.